A freshman at Bishop Verot High School in Lee County will get a first look at Augusta National before the pros. Augusta is widely regarded as the most exclusive golf course in the U.S. As sports reporter Andrew McDevitt shows us, this Lee County student will be there before top players compete in the Masters.
I put a plastic set of golf clubs in her hand when she was 16 months old. And then when she was about four, I got her the smallest set I could possibly find, brought her to the range. And she really had a quite natural swing.
Talia Rodino is a golfing natural. She began competing at a very young age, and for the last 4 years, Talia has been trying to qualify for the Drive, Chip, and Putt Championships held at Augusta National Golf Club.
I'm really, really excited. It was my last year, so I wasn't too concerned about it. I just wanted to go out and have fun and do my best.
Talia's qualification came down to the final shot, a 30-foot putt, with a trip to Augusta National on the line.
I needed to make this to win, and it just dropped in the hole.
Nice.
My parents got really excited, and I was like, what's going on?
We were a little loud. And then we were kind of like, oh, sorry.
No reason to apologize after your daughter nailed the biggest putt of her life. The Rodino family is excited to travel to Georgia in April for the national competition, but is more focused on their once-in-a-lifetime experience.
I'm excited to meet the players, see the amazing grounds, and then just compete against everybody else.
If she wins, great. If she doesn't win, great. It's just going to be a tremendous experience.
Reporting in Lee County, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.